Administering the COVID-19 vaccine today requires a lot of manual effort and involves a considerable amount of administrative overhead. A bottleneck can occur, which has given rise to a new breed of systems called vaccination tracking systems. These new systems can automate a lot of the information gathering and processing and can minimize the number of people required to deliver the COVID-19 vaccine. In the next few slides, we're going to show you a better way to speed and simplify the delivery of the COVID-19 vaccine. The DataVision vaccination tracking system includes everything you need for a complete system to speed the delivery of the life-saving COVID-19 vaccine. It comes pre-programmed and it's ready to go right out of the box. The DataVision vaccination tracking system has three parts. The main product, which is a Windows tablet with preloaded software. It can be configured as a standalone system, or it can be deployed in groups of tablets. A group ID software option can be purchased for $200 a year, and that allows tablets in a single physical location to talk to one another through an AWS database. A store ID can be purchased for $200 a year and allows the store or provider to list their location on a website called getmyshot.net. A store ID must be purchased for each physical location offering the vaccine. Customers can easily register, select their site, and receive appointments for the vaccine. We'll discuss these options later in the presentation. An electronic tracking system has three parts. First, there's a tablet or a signature pad to capture the visitor's signature and personal data. Second, there's a processing section to organize information and print reports. And third, there's a database for storing all the information. It's so simple. Everything you need is packed into a single table, pre-packaged, pre-programmed, and ready to go. If you look at the VTS tablet, you can see it has three parts. One, there are several menu items for selecting reports and doing administrative tasks. Two, there's a register button. And three, there's a receive vaccination button. There are three different ways the VTS system can be configured. Here's the smallest configuration, which is great for a single store or without a network or IT staff. Also great for nursing homes or vaccination centers set up in remote parking lots away from a network. Most customers will want to have the tablets talk to one another and store the combined data on a secure AWS database. You will need to order a group ID, which costs $200 a year. Tablets with the same group ID, which is provided by DataVision, can communicate with one another and a shared printer over an in-house Wi-Fi or LAN-based network. You will see in future slides how easy this is to set up. For speedy delivery and processing, the system can add a store ID. You need a store ID for each unique physical location. Purchasing a store ID will allow you to list the store's location on the website getmyshot.net. Customers can browse various locations from the convenience of their phone or in-home PC and be informed in real time which locations have the shortest lines. Store ID also allows the customer to receive appointments with the location of their choice. With the store ID feature, there is no need for the customer to enter any data at the store except for the customer's phone. The store ID listing only costs $200 a year. We will provide you with a link so you can advertise COVID vaccinations at your location with minimal effort and expense on your own website. The system comes with a free warranty for 1 year on all parts and labor and email support. You can purchase an extended 2-year warranty for an extra $85. There are four menu items which allow the administrator to configure the system or automatically prepare reports. These menu items are protected with a password and provide access to many functions for the administrator. If you look at the administrative menu, you will see many important functions allowing you to perform many important tasks in the system. For example, the set vaccine and provider information allows you to store all the repetitive information necessary for placing information on reports, storing signatures of the clinician, and so forth. You can set the store ID to allow your customers to register online. You can allow the system to be offline or online. You can allow the lawyers to add or delegate language to the default notices. You can drop customers that don't show up for appointments. You can back it up, you can generate reports, all kinds of great stuff. As the provider, repetitive information should be added when you first get the system. The information to be used is attached to many of the important reports in the system and records that are developed during the vaccination process. A comprehensive legal disclaimer is included with the system. The notice can be modified by you with a menu item on the administrative menu. The VTS handles 11 key health questions easily and simply. Critical answers are boldly displayed for the clinician prior to vaccination. Once the customer keys in his or her cell phone number, a simple click stores all the information and prints the provider paperwork. No administrative assistance or data entries required. Notice tracking numbers register the paperwork to the customer for all the components involved. A menu item allows you to back up the database to an external hard drive or USB stick if you have only one tablet and no network. An online option selection can automatically connect you to a secure AWS database, which is backed up daily. Just order the group ID to post data to an AWS database. Appointments can be scheduled on an individual customer basis with specific appointment times, or on a group basis for the larger organization to process larger groups per appointment time slot. Default times and quantities are picked up from the provider setup data. Setting up appointments is a snap. So easy, just click Build Appointments and it's done. The values for the number of vaccinations per hour, when they start and end, are loaded from the provider setup information entered when you first get the VTS system. These default values can be changed easily right on the screen. If you purchase the optional group ID for your tablets, the tablets can talk to one another. For a single fee of $200 a year, you'll be given a group ID. Any tablet assigned to this group ID can communicate with another tablet with the same ID. Great for allowing multiple register or multiple receive vaccination stations for the larger area. Group ID is for tablets in the same physical area, so you need to have a group ID for each location if you have more than one physical location. You have to have a group ID to go online. Setting up for online is so easy. Once you receive your VTS system, the box will contain the group ID and the password assigned to your location. Just enter your assigned group ID. The system will check the AWS database to be sure the correct password is entered, and then simply click on Set Online and the button, and it's done. If you want to go back offline, just click on the Set Offline button. A report option shows the next customer in line. This display can be shown on the tablet for customer calling, or it can be routed to a large TV display. Notice that no private customer data is shown. The tablet calling simplifies customer lookup, and a large screen TV will help automate the entire process. The VTS system includes all the cables that are necessary for a large screen display. By simply clicking on the customer's name, a full record for that customer is shown. The record can be printed for your records or by customer request with a simple button click. The VTS system is designed to be very simple. There are only two buttons to choose from. Choose either Register or Receive, then key in your phone number. When you choose Register, the software asks you to fill in necessary information. If you've chosen a group ID to go online, all online registration information in the database is loaded for speedy processing. Customers are always informed about how many customers are in line. If they have an appointment, the time and date of the appointment are also shown. Appointments are available and displayed even if you're offline. Receiving the vaccination is even easier. Key in your phone number. Your information, including your signature, are displayed for review. And once you agree to it, just click OK to receive your vaccination, and your vaccination provider report will be printed automatically. It's so simple. Here's a sample of what the provider report looks like. Tracking numbers and customers can be looked up by the administrator at any time. The provider report is available as a menu item. The software will print a comprehensive vaccination log upon demand, covering any length of time, whether that's a daily report or a weekly report or a monthly report. The VTS system offers so much more and pays for itself very quickly. There are so many reasons to choose the DataVision VTS system. The system will pay for itself just by reducing administrative labor alone. There are a lot of reasons why the VTS system is superior to anything on the market. Most importantly, it will save time, save lives, and pay for itself with just the time gain from freeing up administrative duties. Thanks for watching. Why not order one of these fine systems today? Learn more on our website at datavisionimage.com. or call us and we'll be happy to answer any questions.